Hello everyone, welcome back to today's video. Today we are going to solve this problem. So here we have I equal to integration 0 to 2 ln of x square minus 10x plus 29 over x square plus xx plus 13 dx. So if we look at this function, this is in form of ln of a over b. I can write this as ln a minus ln b. Okay, then I can apply integration by part here and here and simplify it and put the limit and find the value of I. Okay, so that's usually you solve it, but in this problem there is a little trick here because the limit and this function is set in such a way because this trick works. So I will tell you how to observe this trick. So let's start. Okay, the first thing we need to do is convert this in form of a perfect square. So I can write this x square minus 10x and 29 as 25 plus 4, and in denominator we have x square plus 6x plus 9 plus 4, and this is in ln, okay, dx, okay, and this is from 0 to 2 I equal to, okay, so I can write this as 0 to 2 ln of, and this is x minus 5 whole square plus 4, and in denominator we have x plus 3 whole square plus 4 dx. Okay, now you can use King's rule or simply substitute 2 minus x equal to t. So we get minus dx equal to dt. And for x equal to 0, we get t equal to 2. And for x equal to 2, we get t equal to 0. Okay. So now I can write I equal to integration 2 to 0 ln of, and I can write x as 2 minus t. This is 2 minus t minus 5 whole square plus 4 over 2 minus t plus 3 whole square plus 4, and dx is minus dt. Okay, I can take this sign and flip the limit, so we get I equal to integration 0 to 2 ln of, and if you simplify it, in numerator we have t plus 3 whole square plus 4, and in denominator we have t minus 5 whole square plus 4 dt. Okay, and let's consider it as second equation and this one as our first equation. Now I can write this as integration 0 to 2 minus ln of t minus 5 whole square plus 4 over t plus 3 whole square plus 4 and dt, because we know this ln of a over b is equal to minus times ln of b over a. Okay, so and this is, and if you look at this, this is a minus I. Okay, so I equal to minus I, so we get 2i equal to 0, so we get I equal to 0. Okay, so this is the value of I. Okay, so that's how you solve it. Okay, so yeah, that's it, that's how you solve it. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. See you next video with another problem. Bye.